What's up, divas? And what's up, divas? It's your girl, April, and it is time for another Virgin Synthetic Lace Front by Friday Night Hair.
There's nothing like chilling with my girls, just me and my divas, taking over the world.
Wondering what is a virgin synthetic lace front? It is all 100% synthetic. For those of you who are into the virgin hair, there is now the virgin synthetic, and that is thanks to me. Yes, it's really not a virgin synthetic wig, but you know, you get the joke of it, right? It's like, because it's always 100% virgin hair, so yeah. But anyway, so the look that I'm going today is chic. You know, just chic, fabulous. No, seriously, my hair is a mess underneath this, so I really didn't want you guys to see it on camera, just like boom, bang, right in your face. As soon as I got on camera, you're like, girl, you need to do your braids over, do something. Are you that depressed because you have no job? You need to find some time to do your head. But no, seriously, my hair is kind of like a mess. So I went ahead and I wrapped a scarf around it and tried to make it look a little bit more presentable for you ladies and gentlemen, so that way we can get this wig going on. So yes, that is the reason for this. You probably will end up seeing it if I somehow can camouflage it before you get to see it, but if not, then you guys know that underneath it is a full head of hair and over top of it is a 100% synthetic lace front. So ladies, if you never heard of Friday Night Hair before, you better check them out. They have the best by far synthetic lace fronts that I have ever reviewed, ever worn. And I kid you not, I have this one, which is the GLS 25 and the GLS 15 that I absolutely love. They are very curly full waist and they give you that va va voom look that you were looking for without having to have that high maintenance of a real curly human hair wig. However, their wigs last a lot longer. They do give you way more parting space, and their synthetic fibers are one that is just like phenomenal, like amazing. When I say amazing, I mean like amazing. They don't tangle like that. You know how you get like R&B or Free Tress or whatever other company brand wig, and their fibers are really thin. Like, I can always tell when a synthetic wig is going to tangle the hell out of itself, because the synthetic fibers are just like so thin, and as soon as you take it out and you're running your fingers through it, it starts tangling. So you know that you have a bird's nest sitting on your head. So with Friday Night Hair, they don't have that. They do have also human hair lace fronts. I'm not really sure if they're virgin. You can check their sites out. I don't recall it saying that, but they do have some really nice human hair lace fronts if you are in the market for one. But they are located in Texas, and their stuff comes in the priority mail flat rate envelope. So if you order one and you get a priority mail flat rate envelope, that is going to be your Friday Night Hair wig. So today's video is sponsored by Friday Night Hair, and this is the GLS 19. And I went for a little bit of color in a F. That's Mumsy in the background playing with her Legos.
Sorry, people.
You hear her? She's like, sorry, people. She's not really sorry. But I went for a little bit of color, and this is the F1B30. And this is kind of like a loose wave style. It's not so long as the last few that I have been rocking by
them. Here is the GLS 19. And it is in the color 1B30.
It does come with some tape. So if you want to go ahead and tape up your forehead and your hairline, then by all means, you can do that because you have tape provided. So this one right here is kind of like a loose wave. It's not really long, like I said, which is perfect. It does have like some highlights of the F1B, the 30, if you can see it in there. Not a lot, but you know what? That's okay because sometimes too much is too much. What I want to do is I'm going to show you the inside of the cap, which they do come standard with their combs on the outside by the temples. There's also a comb and an adjustable strap in the back of this unit, and there's about 2.5 inches of parting space right in the direct middle of it. The hair is actually soft, and I just love Friday Night Hair. Like, I absolutely love their hair. I've been rocking with them for some years now on my old prior channel, which was just strictly Muffin Is My Lovers. You can take out the MS, it was no miss. It's now it was just Muffin Is My Lovers, but I've become fancy and now I am Miss.
only become fancy because they hacked my channel, so I couldn't keep the same name. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to cut the lace off of this. And before I do that, I have my handy dandy tools, which I like to use on like my units. I have my favorite Aussie Instant Freeze hairspray. It used to be I forgot the name of it, but whatever. But I used to like it. But this one works awesome. I also have some Lotta Body Edge Control, a toothbrush that I do not use on my teeth, some tweezers to tweeze the top of the hair, some mascara, which I don't really like for my eyes, which is by Motives, because it just takes forever to get onto your eyelashes, but it works perfect for your hair if you want to fill in any gaps and darken your hairline. Some concealer to make that realistic part, as well as, if I don't want to use the mascara, I'm going to use my Matisse Elise Deepest Brown Matte Eyeshadow. Along with that, I have this for the eyeshadow and a brush for
it. So I went ahead and put some concealer on my unit. I'm a little bit hyped for the evening because I am just happy. So I am singing one of my favorite songs by Taylor Swift, which is Shake It Off. So yes, I love Taylor Swift, guys. Yes, I do. So I'm just going to go ahead and put on my GLS 19. You do see that the concealer is already there. I put it on the outer portion of the wig. And I'm going to go ahead and, well, I'm going to go ahead and fix that wig. And just put a little bit of my own hairs. I don't really want to have too much out for this unit because it's really not needed. Friday night hair is like the bomb when it comes to lace front wigs. So all you see me is taking a little bit of my own hair out, you know, not too much. And I'm going to do some finger combing before I decide to distribute the concealer on my head because I want to just have the wig all ready to go. So you don't need a comb with this. Just take your fingers and run them through this unit. The hair is soft and it's very pretty waves and bouncy. So I would just go ahead and run my fingers through it. Now, as for the color, the highlights, you do see them in it now, which is a lot better. You can see them on camera while I'm wearing it. So I'm going to use a tiny bit of concealer because, like I said, I already had put it onto the lace front. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to spritz my hair with my favorite Aussie Freeze Up hairspray. And it kind of burnt my scalp a little quick right there. And just play with my baby hairs a little bit just to get them out. And I'm going to take my Motives mascara and place that on the light portions of my hairline. So that way my hair color will match the actual wig, as well as my hair will also look as thick as the wig, because my hair is not as thick in the front area that is my hairline. I'm going to fill in any gaps and so forth, and I'm going to take my toothbrush and I'm going to brush it in. I really didn't use that much on the frontal area of my head, so I will be using something different, but I'm going to go ahead and brush that mascara in because I don't want it sitting. Yes, I was talking to my boo. So I'm now going to be using my eyeshadow by Matisse Elise in the darkest brown just to cover up my frontal hairline to make that as well look just as thick. Okay, divas. So this is the GLS 19. You don't really see too much of the 1B30 or the 30 in it. Just very subtle, but I'm fine with that. I do like the fact that it's not so dark like a 1B. Normally B is a lot darker. So this 1B30 is actually a little bit lighter. The actual synthetic is really soft. I love Friday night hair because with them, I don't have to be fighting with the wig. It just goes whatever way I want. Of course, I do have it on a little crooked. And I only have it on crooked because the middle portion where you would be at is a lot deeper. The parting space is a lot deeper. So I like to put the middle hair because the parting goes back way further. So I did go ahead and tweeze some hairs before the video. And I did put some of my concealer on. I did put the concealer on the outer portion, right on directly onto the lace, versus putting it on the inside. I just decided that's the best thing for me to do. I did use some of my Motives mascara just to darken my hair and make it blend in better and get those empty gaps, because my hair is not as thick as the wig. And along with that, I used the Deepest Brown by Matisse Elise, which is a matte of it. It's perfect. It's not too long and it's not too short. So I didn't actually have to trim this one or layer it like the last couple that I had by Friday Night Hair. This one actually worked out
perfect. Friday Night Hair has some bomb wigs, like for real. If you want to get yourself a nice synthetic wigs, then you just have to check out Friday Night Hair. They have like loads of styles. Their shipping is super fast. So ladies, you know it is about to be Christmas and there are plenty of Christmas parties for you to attend. And instead of spending all your hard-earned money on some real expensive hair, because
you know you gotta buy other people's stuff, okay?
You gotta buy them gifts. Then go ahead and pick yourself up a nice Friday Night Hair synthetic lace front. The synthetic is not all cheesy and cheap. It is really some good synthetic hair. And they do last a long time. Make sure that you're taking care of them though. That is the most important thing, is taking care of your wig, washing them properly, and you know, like detangling them. Don't just take them off and toss them like y'all playing ring toss with them. You gotta take care of them like they were human hair. But I like this wig a lot. It gives me life. This wig is kind of like everything to me because it is just synthetic and it's the right amount of hair and density. And I like the layers that they cut in this. I really am in feeling this. And they are very subtle, but they are there. And you don't really have to do much to the hair. Of course, you will need to finger comb the waves out. This one is absolutely gorgeous. I love Friday Night Hair. You really don't have to do much to their wigs. Their wigs are like just the bomb. Bomb.com, bomb.net, bomb.org. They have like the best synthetic wigs on the market. Yes! Friday Night Hair. We're going to call it 7-day week hair. Okay? Because it's just not for Friday night. So if you guys are interested, check out Friday Night Hair. You ain't gotta wait forever because they are located in Texas. So you will not be sitting around like, where's my hair, girl? Where's my hair? Yes, I am so pumped. Okay, I was on the phone with my boo. All right, yes. That's another story, okay. Bye. My new boo. He ain't that new, but you know. Yes, 'tis the season to be jolly, okay. Is the season, y'all. So check out my peeps at Friday Night Hair. Let me know what you think about the GLS 19 in color FB 130, and all the information will be posted for you guys below. I hope you have a fantabulous holiday season and be safe and diva and divalicious, and I'll be back soon. And it's your girl April, and yes, Mumsy's waving in the background. Bye.